The future didn't arrive quietly. It landed on steel. When the X-47B unmanned combat air system first touched down aboard the USS Harry S. Truman, it wasn't just another test. It was a declaration, a metallic whisper that said, "The age of autonomous air power has begun." The deck crew stood in formation, eyes locked on a machine that didn't need a pilot, only purpose. Beneath the roar of the ocean and the thrum of engines, something greater was taking shape. The birth of machine precision guided by human ambition. No man in the cockpit, yet every heartbeat of innovation inside. The X-47B wasn't built to replace the Aviator. It was built to redefine flight itself. Developed by Northrop Grumman under the U.S. Navy's UCASD program, it embodied a dream decades in the making. An aircraft capable of launching, flying, and landing on a carrier deck completely on its own. The Truman became the first vessel in naval history to host such an experiment, marking the moment when human skill and artificial intelligence shook hands across the deck. Silence became its power. While fighter jets screamed across the Atlantic, the X-47B moved with surgical grace. No cockpit glass, no pilot visor, just sensors, algorithms, and an unbroken chain of logic. Engineers had replaced instinct with precision, emotion with control. The sailors who once guided human pilots now coordinated with code. Every motion of this stealthy Delta Wing aircraft was a proof of concept that the Navy could trust machines not only to think, but to act. Every test was a question of faith. Would a machine respect the chaos of the sea? Could it land on a pitching deck, in crosswinds, surrounded by manned aircraft? The answer came aboard the USS Theodore Roosevelt in 2014. The X-47B launched side by side with FA-18S, completed flawless mid-sea operations, and trapped precisely on target. It didn't just fly, it integrated. For the first time, manned and unmanned aircraft shared the same flight deck, proving cooperation wasn't a risk. It was the next evolution. The shock wasn't its flight, it was what it meant. Each successful operation sent ripples through military strategy rooms worldwide. The Navy had shown that autonomous aircraft could safely execute missions without endangering human lives. The data harvested from these flights became the blueprint for future systems like the MQ-25 Stingray, a drone that would extend carrier strike range and endurance. The X-47B didn't end with its test. It began a revolution in naval aviation. Technology, however, is nothing without the people behind it. Every algorithm was written by a human hand, every decision reviewed by a sailor's eye. On those decks, engineers and operators didn't lose control. They redefined it. They turned complexity into choreography. The X-47B was not the story of machines replacing humans. It was the story of humans teaching machines discipline, caution, and precision. The line between code and courage grew thinner and stronger. This wasn't science fiction. It was discipline turned into destiny. Each landing signal officer, each deck crew member, witnessed the impossible becoming procedure. The Navy's commitment to innovation had transcended technology. It had touched philosophy. Could a machine earn the same trust as a pilot? Could data replace instinct? Each test flight whispered the same answer, only when both worked together. And then, the moment that defined a century. As the X-47B folded its wings and disappeared into the horizon, the sailors watched in silence, not out of disbelief, but out of respect. They knew they had witnessed something irreversible. The ocean, once ruled by manned steel and human reflexes, now hosted intelligence made of circuits and code. The Navy had stepped into tomorrow, not cautiously, but with purpose. The X-47B didn't just change how we fly. It changed what it means to be in command.